Hello! Today we are going to be going over how to make prints of your paintings. So the artist spends a lot of time sometimes on their paintings and they only make one original and then they want to make prints of them. So what you do is you take a photo. You can take it in different sorts of lighting and find the best photo. I open my photos in Photoshop. Once you have the photo, if you even go to a photocopier place or a design place, they will help you get the prints made. But in this case, if you have Photoshop, let's go ahead and do that. So here's the painting itself. You can see it's shiny. That's the original. And then I had a print made of it. Now I had only done one print because I didn't know how dark it was going to be. And so now I need to adjust the color in Photoshop. So over here, we're in Photoshop. You want to change the width and height to be the size of the print that you need. So in this case, it's 8 inches by 10 inches, and the resolution is 300. So you click on that, put in those numbers, 8, 10, and 300. And then you want to find the cropping area. So you draw a box in the cropping area, and you rearrange it to, you take out that background. You don't need any of that. Double click. And you should be cropped. Oh, it's taking its time. There it is. Okay, so then the next thing you want to do is you want to go to change the mode of it. Right now it's in CMYK, and you want to change it to be, or right now it's in RGB, and you want to change it to CMYK. So you go ahead and change that. That's under mode. The next thing is you would want to adjust the hue and saturation. That's under image, adjustments, and hue and saturation. There we are. And I'm just going to lighten it up a little bit, just so that that green at the bottom doesn't turn black as it did in this digital print right here. All right. Once you have that, then you hit save and you're ready to send it off to a print on demand or a photocopy place. Print on demand is all over the internet right now. You can get G-Clays, which is ink jetted, and on archival ink paper. It's all archival, which means it lasts for years and years and doesn't fade. Or you can get digital prints made at your local photocopier. Okay, so you hand them that file and they will print it off for you. Tina Weymouth said, art is not predictable. Art is not golf. As great as that may be, there are 360 degrees of choice to make. Tina Weymouth is an American musician. She's from the new wave group Talking Heads, and I love the Talking Heads. All right, so everybody have a great day and be creative.